In today's video, I will help you clarify some of the myths related to cataracts. Myth number one, cataract is an old age problem. Well, yes, most cataracts occur in old age, but it can also occur at any age. A baby could be born with a cataract, or it can be caused by steroid intake, by any injury, diabetes, or eye inflammations during various stages of life. Myth number two, cataract can be prevented by eye drops, diet, eye exercises, or yoga. Well, the fact is that cataract is a degenerative condition that is bound to happen as one's age progresses. The only definitive treatment is cataract surgery. There is also this belief that cataract surgery should be delayed and done only when it matures or ripens. Well, the best time to get the surgery done is when you start having early visual problems. The surgery does not have to be delayed unnecessarily. Another myth out there is that cataract can be removed with lasers without incision, or the entire surgery can be bladeless and done with laser only. The fact is, there is no cataract surgery possible without an incision. Cataract is an opacity or clouding of the natural lens of the eye. The lens with cataract has to be broken down using various forms of technology and replaced with another clear lens. This requires your surgeon to make a tiny incision and access the lens because it is inside the eyeball. Hence, laser does assist in some of the steps of a surgery but does not entirely replace it. Another myth is that cataract surgery is painful and has a long recovery time. The entire surgery is usually done as a daycare procedure in almost every setup. So you can imagine how quick it is. The surgery is usually done under the effect of anesthetic eye drops, which eliminates the chances of pain. Patients are allowed to do their routine activities from the next day of the surgery and are allowed to resume work in a few days. One more myth is that spectacles are never required after cataract surgery. Well, true, your eye care practitioner will aim at getting rid of spectacles entirely after cataract surgery, but it may not always be possible for various reasons. Your eye care practitioner will have to examine your eyes, assess the situation, and then consult with you about the various possibilities. Another myth surrounding cataracts is that Safed Motiyabind and Kala Motiyabind are related to each other, or at times are thought to be the same. Well, no, these conditions are not related to each other and definitely not the same. Safed Motiyabind is the Hindi name for cataract, which is the opacification of the lens of the eye and causes blurring of vision. The treatment is surgery and vision can be fully restored if the retina is healthy. Kala Motiyabind is the Hindi name for glaucoma, wherein the eye pressure increases beyond normal limits and progressively damages the optic nerves. The patient usually remains unaware of the deteriorating vision because it starts from the periphery of vision and progresses to the central area. If detected late, the damage to the optic nerve becomes irreversible. Glaucoma is usually treated either by medical eye drops, laser, or surgery to keep the eye pressure under control. Thank you so much for watching. I hope the video was informative. We look forward to seeing you in the next video.